believe in maximum effect in absolutely every single facet of the gem, including but not limited to the pursuit of truth, which has been unduly smoothed over, made soothing to those who have been doing the polluting. In fact, we wrote some raps. Now I have here in my chest an outline,
a list,
a platform,
manifesto,
a mandate from intro
to outro.
It's absolutely rock solid
from the bottom to the top,
and the top to the bottom.
Here's our outlook
and how it reads. Number one, legit.
Don't believe in other people thieving the ideas that our cerebrums cultivate and create. But if you're stealing them,
now that's a calculated mistake.
A combination infinite, evolving digitized code you can't break.
We believe in unconditional control, not under supervision of another upper layer.
So
what that means is our beliefs, our boundaries shall all be balanced properly without restriction, limitation, or revolt. Point three.
We don't believe in you controlling we.
That's point three.
I'm not obligated to listen to shit that you telling me. That's the type of thing that could lead to a felony. I don't give a fuck, you yelling at me at the top of your lungs. You do it, otherwise it isn't gonna get done.
I hold the reins to my tongue
and decide when to close and open the door to point four.
Point four, you've been warned. So before we move on, just from point four on, just so you don't distort the order, make us go back and forth once more. Let's repeat what we've recorded thus far. Now point one,
we don't believe in other people thieving the ideas that our cerebrums cultivate and create. Make no mistake.
We believe in unconditional control of our beliefs and our opinions, our souls, our growth, and our dominion.
Point three, don't believe in you controlling we. I'm not obligated to do or say or listen to a goddamn thing. A point four.
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 Now point four. We believe in all of the above, just for the reasons given. Upliftment, upliving, not giving up. Setting government and loving it, so we self-sufficient, not tripping off of that subliminal stuff. We not submitting, coming with it rough and tough. We gonna supplement your knowledge with a substance. We not gonna let an opportunity get left out. We not gonna let some indecision stop what we about. We not gonna show no mercy, overflowing the drought. It's no doubt,
no doubt.
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 No doubt,
no doubt.
Cause this is what it's about. Come on.
We believe in achieving the summit
as expected.
Detonate the avalanche effect.
We bust a rat
and watch a series of events. Connect the chain reaction set off like a fusion experiment.
In which we can calculate
and document
the elements
and their effects
with patience.
Put it all down in
scientific notation.
This is like a laboratory report
of sorts.
Research
results.
A layout of our findings and methods at work.
Here is our agenda.
An easily defensible
census
of lies.
Ammunition.
Five
bullet points.
Five.
We believe in looking
alive
and recognized by the makeup of our character,
eyes,
by our
merits and vibes.
Not as indistinguishable
in appearance,
but as
equal keepers of the inextinguishable fire.
We don't believe in a
quick fix
to living. It's a
constant
routine of maintenance and
adjustment.
What's it?
You gotta
keep it jumping,
pumping,
bumping,
saying something
before your severance
ascend to point seven.
Seven's a reflection of our beliefs
and history,
events,
pleasantries,
and pestilence,
disease,
and sense,
activity,
as reference
to be seen,
as lessons,
as a reason,
a test,
and a complete
testament
to our team
in strength
as a mean
success.
So as a team, take set.
Point eight,
point eight,
just to set it straight.
Before
set it
we
straight.
Get too far up out of the gates
and
go astray, let's recap the way we came
let's
to that great
it.
Point eight, like fate, and tell the fake why they can't create.
Point one,
no bite.
Point two,
I'm right.
Point three,
you ain't.
Point four,
point four.
Point five,
recognize.
Point six,
make adjustments.
Point seven,
it's a testament.
Point eight,
go on, set it now.
We believe in all of the above, just for the reasons given.
Upliftment, upliving, not giving up.
Setting government and loving it, so we self-sufficient, not tripping off of that subliminal stuff. We not submitting, coming with it rough and tough. We gonna supplement your knowledge with a substance. We not gonna let an opportunity get left out. We not gonna let some indecision stop what we about. We not gonna show no mercy, overflowing the drought. There's no doubt,
no doubt,
there's no doubt,
no doubt,
there's no doubt,
no doubt,
there's no doubt,
no doubt.
Now we believe in all of the above, just for the reasons given. Upliving, upliving, not giving up. Setting government and loving it, so we self-sufficient, not tripping off of that subliminal stuff. We not submitting, coming with it rough and tough. We gonna supplement your knowledge with a substance. We not gonna let an opportunity get left out. We not gonna let some indecision stop what we about. We not gonna show no mercy, overflowing the drought. There's no doubt,
no doubt,
there's no doubt,
no doubt,
there's no doubt,
no doubt.